In the beginning, I thought it was going to be simple. They make products, I sell them in Australia. It was a lot more challenging than that in practice.
She emailed, "Mum, I found 7 women living in a tin shed.
Be ready for morning prayer. Don't your hands, close your eyes and go down here.
It's a huge thing to be able to transform.
She had a very different take on life and life's purpose to the rest of us.
Yeah, exactly.
Saw the most dramatic difference in these women. They were unrecognisable.
Oh my God.